tourofbrewblog.com, where we're going to try our very last of the Magic Hat Summer Scene. Rob, we are trying the Magic Hat Vine Faith. This is the IPA on tour, the Ale of Enlightenment. Now, you really like bands, right? What concert is it you just went to that you said was like the best concert ever?
What is your point? What does that have to do with
the Blind Faith label looks kind of like a band label. And so you were sharing you liked the Coldplay band, and I was trying to engage in something else, but...
So it's IPA on tour.
Yeah, it's kind of like a band. Anyway, so Magic Hat, Blind Faith, I like it. I don't like him, but I like the beer.
It's a very good IPA. A lot of flavor. Not too much hop, but just enough that you know that's an IPA. So.
And today we're drinking out of Blue Solo Low Cups. We'll do another vlog on why you want to drink it out of the cup.
So, until next time, cheers.